Hi, welcome to Inspire UI. In this video, we'll be showing you how to customize tab bar design. To move tabs, you'll press and hold in 3 to 4 seconds, then drag and drop. To change one tab to another tab, just select it. For example, change search tab. You can also rename the tab and its icon. To delete a tab, just select it and click delete. You can also add a new tab by selecting this plus icon right here. Now we go to the next part, how to customize 4 new styles of tab bar. These are 4 new styles of tab bar. And now you can design the tab bar in your own way. Now let me delete this blog label so that we can have asynchronous design. Press Ctrl and C to copy the color. Press press Ctrl and B to paste the color. That's pretty much of it. Thank you for watching. Feel free to subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get the notification for new videos.